the type of picture that someone that's not funny takes and thinks that it's funny. Like, oh, look at this quirky hat and this fidget spinner. Look at how quirky I am. And she Snapchats it to all her friends, and all of her friends who are also not funny all go, ha, oh my god, you're so quirky. That's the zaniest picture I've ever seen.
Yeah. Took a ride last night around my neighborhood. I'm the black guy on my street, but wish a neighbor would. Probably throw stones at my window if a hater could. And everybody wanna be me, they just ain't as good. Ain't it a shame when a plain Jane changes up range when I play a lame deranged, but it opens up insane Wayne flows. Not even Bruce would be smooth enough. Oops, what I'm saying is conducive. Y'all just stupid, newcomer to cover my swag, bought a new color. Nuclear booster flow sent up to Jupiter. Saluting a king sitting opposite Lucifer. Oops, who could've reduced a whoop sufera? Schematically, emphatically, and actually I sing. Whoa. Attached to be the greatest like my girl in a ring. Looking for the buzz cause I already got the sting. To let an average Joe rule, you must be joking. Let me tell you first off that I'm not a joke. Fire sense of humor, you might get yourself smoked. I don't steal content and I don't ever choke. I live everything and I'm true in what I wrote. If we being honest, your laugh is rather whack. I ain't talking money when I say you short a stack. It's hard to rise up when your heritage is black. Which is really ironic cause your jokes are falling flat.
If you thinking that I ain't the best, you must be joking. Cause Prizzy Prime promoting, putting people in implosion. I ain't gotta be 300 to know I could be a Trojan. Cause these ladies always trying to blow this whistle, Edward Snowden. They ain't getting close even if they see me closing. Cause lately I'm the one closing the shows I've been performing. Headliner, you a prick writer, I'm a refiner. You look up to the stars, but I'm the Ursa Minor.
Man, that's fire.
I'm a more deserving Jalen Brown, man, I need a max. What's that? Facts, I've been putting artists on my back. They just finally stopped sleeping, made them all insomniacs. Check the thermostat, cause I've been firing like every track. Never throw dirt on my name. I'm like Heath Ledger, way I make these flows sound insane. I'm like Coach Drew, the way I feel like it's more than a game. It's been flowing in my blood, brain, in my DNA.
Let me tell you first off that I'm not a joke. Fire sense of humor, you might get yourself smoked. I don't steal content and I don't ever choke. I live everything and I'm true in what I wrote. If we being honest, your laugh is rather whack. I ain't talking money when I say you short a stack. It's hard to rise up when your heritage is black. Which is really ironic cause your jokes are falling flat.
Honestly, I love the jokes, don't even mind. They talk about my nappy dread, so I brush it aside. They talk about how I'm too cocky on a couple of the lines. These joking people are like Jekyll, they got something to hide. They catching up with the grind. I spit something that's so over their head to the back of their neck, I touch they spine. He just mad cause this girl sits a slayer and she gives bad brain. It's so rocking that it's just sublime. I guess I don't fit the mold of what a rapper looks like. I guess I gotta be a junkie or the hood type. I see the mothers hoping they put on a good fight, cause if these rappers so pedestrian, I guess I'm Suge Knight. On site, giving the crowd what they like, so close to the mic, you be calling me Ike. I'm buzzing a lot and they playing the Woody, I'm eating the kiddies, but I ain't no Mike Tyson. So laugh it up, go point at me and make fun, cause that just keeps my brand and my name up.
Let me tell you first off that I'm not a joke. Fire sense of humor, you might get yourself smoked. I don't steal content and I don't ever choke. I live everything and I'm true in what I wrote. If we being honest, your laugh is rather whack. I ain't talking money when I say you short a stack. It's hard to rise up when your heritage is black. Which is really ironic cause your jokes are falling flat.